the other way. Here's Eichel. Has Reinhardt with him. Eichel converged on by three Devils. Reinhardt's on the puck, and his shot, they score! It was deflected in front, and the Sabres open a 2-0 lead.
Just after the Devils looked like they were going to have a great opportunity in Buffalo zone. This is batted out of midair by Asplund. Real good hand eye. It's just a broken play. Unfortunately, Devils do a good job of surrounding Jack Eichel. They stop him, and look at this play by Asplund. Only 31 games to his played in the National Hockey League, and he scores a big goal there as that puck flutters up into the air, and he bats it off the inside of the post and into the net.
He had a goal in 29 games.